actually on 24.
Well, I'll let you go. Chapel's at 8 o'clock, you know. I've been doing this for 20 years, you know. So if you need any help with anything.
What is going on?
Yeah, the beach is a mess. I think it's our pontoon boat that's floating away.
Well, then he broke up with me.
You have a possible concussion.
Ball, kickball, bat.
Huh!
Renee! Didn't you do that earlier?
How's Sajid doing with the DVD?
I think I found a copy.
And now our DVD player's in the back. They're going on the side. Targeted at the paintball range, I was shot at.
Cease fire!
All this stuff doesn't just happen. Somebody's gotta be coordinating it all together.
Well, who else has access to your schedule?
Carolyn, I need the number for the Elegant Farmer.
I'm sorry, I don't have it.
Yes, I'm gonna have to go to the Elegant Farmer.
And I need the pies. Nobody canceled the order?
No one canceled that.
Dude, where's my car?
Takes place between 7:55 p.m. and 8 p.m. on the first day of Super Team Week.
Where is my car? Didn't I park here? I think I parked here. I know I parked here. But why is it not here? Why am I talking to myself?
This is Carolyn.
Where's my car?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. I know you told Robbie the pie order was canceled. Now, where is my car?
Don't talk to me like that. I'm only doing my job.
Just doing your job? Carolyn? Carolyn! I'm not gonna make it. Saj? I thought you broke every bone in your body.
I got better. Get in.
So how fast can this hunk of junk go anyway?
Well, I made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs.
Okay.
You better get buckled in. We're about to make the jump to light speed.
Oh, now I gotta get the pontoon going.
Did you cut the line? Catherine, have you seen Riaz?
What's a Riaz?
Never mind. Riaz! Ah! Yeah! Ah! 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 Man, Olin, am I glad to see you. Everything's been going wrong.
What happened?
First, I got shot at the paintball range. And then, Renee got pushed into the green monster bin. Somebody ran over the DVD player. Something else happened, but probably wasn't that important if I can't remember it. Then the pontoon boat started floating away and I had to jump for it. Oh, man.
Well, Super Teen's a big responsibility. These things can happen.
Oh, and these things don't just happen. Somebody's in on this.
What makes you think Carolyn had anything to do with this?
I didn't say anything about Carolyn. You, Olin? You're the one behind all this?
Super Teen was supposed to be my week. It was the best when I did it. It made me feel young and hip. And you took away all the best games. Four-way Steal the Bacon, the Egg Relay, roller skating, and Surge, that was my baby.
Save me, I'm allergic to the lake.
Why should I?
Because you're a first responder, you have a duty to act.
Dang it. You gonna be all right?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Hey, sorry, man. Sorry, I was a jerk on the phone and not including you in with all the planning and, I don't know, just overreacting. Look, it's my first Super Teen week. I wanted it to be perfect and it to just go really great and, yeah, I guess I just overreacted for all this. I'm sorry.
That's all right. You'll learn. You need to learn to delegate more. I probably shouldn't have hit Saj with the car.
Olin, you're the one that hit me with the car? I was your camp counselor.
I gotta go.
I can't believe you did that. Why would you do something like that?
You weren't a very good counselor.
Well, that doesn't mean you go around hitting somebody with a car.
I like your co-counselor better.
Well, what?
And we're good now, we're ready to get this thing started. So who's excited to be here?